Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Don't think I can pick this.
Understand?
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move someplace safer. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did, and we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it, and I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
Thank you.
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody?
Hey there.
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City.
Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on, June. It's time to go.
Oh, okay.
We need to keep moving.
We're right behind you, boss. I still can't believe you took that thing out.
First time I've seen one of these things up close. I'm very glad it's already dead. Don't worry. I'll get these people to sanctuary.
I can't say I'm gonna miss this festering boil on the ass end of the Commonwealth.
No offense if you're from here or something.
Hey, Sturgis.
I didn't think any of us were getting out of that museum alive.
Where are we going, Marcy?
Don't worry, June. Just stay with me. It'll be fine.
Okay.
All right.
Is it over?
Sanctuary. We'll see about that.
We need to keep moving.
I think I just found my new vacation home.
Your idea of heaven, eh, Sturgis? Could be some good salvage in there. Let's get to Sanctuary first, though. I think we're close. Don't worry. I'll get these people to sanctuary. We need to keep moving.